Hello.
Hi, who's here the situation?
Just for that video, two of my goals from this last game, here's the first one, mate. Oh, fuck. I don't want to see that shit, man. Hate this game. And then cross comes into Henderson. And he is back post-suit. Comes to him. On the volley. And it's a great finish, you gotta say this. Doyle's controlled that. Got that to go in the back of the net. See better from this angle, mate. Get a bit closer for you. But it's a great goal, the way he's hit it in. Yeah, he got a great little finish. That was early on a 7 minute hoot. So he really had that goal. And then the next goal was 50th minute by Matt Dunn. This is it. So he comes in. He player hits it to him. And he swivels. Hits it on the half volley. And it goes in off the via the post, so via the post. So yeah, that was a really good goal as well, mate. Not going to say the last one hit because it's not worth it, but just look at this, mate. Right. Now, are you telling me that's a foul, mate? Because I'm sorry, Hoot. But he does nothing. Vidal. Does nothing there, man. He's got to use strength to try and get the ball, but come on, man. That's one issue with the game, but I'm happy with the performance. You know, two wins from two in the Carling Cup second round, so we're doing well, mate. We're doing really well. I hope to see some videos from your team soon, mate. Anyway, speak to you soon. See you later. Bye.